Hello. What's going on here? I'm trying to get out of here. I can't open this up. I'm trying to get out of this box. Please, I can't breathe. I'm dying. I'm choking here. I'm gonna pass away from the heat. This is murder. I can't get out of here. What the? Do something about this. Could you please? I can't believe it.
Thank God I got out of there. Whew. So, what do you think? Are you shocked? What did you expect, Shirley Temple? How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? Boy, oh boy, am I happy to be here. Getting out of that box is the greatest pleasure, but getting to you is even more important because I want to deliver my message to you for Christmas. And my message to you on Christmas is try to change your personality. I know you're going to tell me you're a wonderful person, you don't have nothing to change, you have nothing to worry about because you're such a human being that people can get over you, everybody says that. But let's be honest about it. No matter what you think of yourself, you're not as wonderful as you think you are. Because there are plenty of times where you did a selfish thing. Stop to think for a second, I'm sure you did. Maybe you don't like to think of it because it's killing you to admit it, but you've done plenty of selfish things. There are plenty of times when you should have been nicer to your mother, and if you weren't nice to your mother, if you were nice to her, you weren't nice to somebody else. That same day, you probably weren't nice to your father, and you certainly weren't nice to your children. You say you were, but there are plenty of times you were inconsiderate and you didn't even think of them, or you forgot to think of them, or you forgot to do the right thing for them, or you had a fight with them when it wasn't necessary and you told them off when you shouldn't have opened your big mouth. And if you were a child, you were obnoxious to your parents or your friends or somebody. Not many people are really perfect people. I'm the only one I know of who never did anything wrong to anybody. But I don't expect you to be like me because there's nobody else like me. I am the only person who never did anything wrong to anybody. And people say to themselves, what is Jackie Mason got the nerve to say that? That he's the nicest person in the world? I am. What do you want me to do, lie to you? It's more important to be honest. And I am the nicest person. That's why even though I don't know you, I don't know who you are, or how bad you might have been in the past, I'm still wishing you a Merry Christmas.